Hey everybody, this is your old buddy Greg, and I'm making myself some chicken fried rice. And of course, you know, I gotta do my thing because I like my chicken. I got me some veggies, mixed veggies, some pearl onions, and I had a chicken breast in the refrigerator that was just kind of sitting there saying, hey, do something with me. So I started out with melting some butter. Do the veggies in there and then let them kind of thaw out a little bit. As soon as the veggies were kind of almost done, I chopped up the chicken breast and threw that in there. And while this is all going together, I got me some rice, and I'm cheating, I'm using the minute rice, but you know what, it doesn't come out mushy, it comes out pretty good. For this, butter is in there, but I'm also using a little bit of pepper, some garlic powder, and some soy sauce. And I'm just gonna put this on a low heat and just kind of let it simmer for a bit so that all the nice good flavory stuff gets in there. Give it a mix, everything. The chicken breast is actually already cooked. Like I said, it was just sitting there and needed to be done. So I'll be right back. As soon as this rice is done, I'll put some, you know what, I might throw some pineapple in here because I like pineapple. Everybody likes pineapple and chicken, right? Yeah, good idea. Alright, so I got me some pineapple. Chicken and pineapple is just good together, I don't know why. Basically, if you had pork, you could throw some pork in there, and pork and pineapple is good together. Hell, right now, if I had some bacon, I'd throw it in there, but I don't have any, so that's okay. I think what we got here right now is plenty. And I did accidentally, well, not really accidentally, I put some pineapple juice in there as well, just a little bit, not a lot. So it'll be a mix of sweet and salty. And there, that's good enough. So we're just going to go ahead and let that simmer. And the rice is bubbling just perfectly. We'll let do that for a little bit. And I'll be right back. Alright, so now we get the rice in here. We're going to give a bit of a mix. Now, because there is some liquid in the pan already, I'm not really going to worry about, you know, doing a lot. The liquid will either absorb into the rice or it'll just cook out. So you're not going to have any soup. Boy, it looks good. And I might add a touch more soy sauce just to get me some more color, a little more flavor. And I use the low sodium soy sauce because, you know, you don't need a lot of salt in your diet. I know a lot of these chefs on TV like to salt the living crap out of all their food, but sometimes you just want to taste the food. I mean, you know, some foods and even some vegetables are naturally salty. They have salt in them. So you don't need a lot, just a little bit. There we go. Nice. And just give it another stir. Just get everything coated. And I know it looks like a lot, but this will probably last me for tonight, a couple lunches or whatever. I like to make a lot so that I have. This is probably one of my favorite comfort foods is fried rice. And I like the way I make it because I know what I'm putting in it. You know, it's not all over salty, it's not all greasy and oily, it's not all, I mean, if you notice, there's no oil in here. The only thing that's in here is butter, but that gets absorbed into the meat and the vegetables and everything else, so it's gonna work out just fine. And there you go, easy. I love my fried rice.
If you
And there you go. Here's my chicken and pineapple rice. And all you Iron Chefs can kiss it.